Oh, turn the liquor song off. And today is Friday, so I have another video for you guys. Side note, I am so excited. Like, y'all, a couple minutes ago, my sister called the radio and won me some tickets to the Travis Scott concert. Travis Scott and Kendrick Lamar. And we're going now. So I'm excited because I didn't want to pay $75 for a ticket. But it's about to be lit because Travis Scott concerts are always lit. So I'm a little bit more excited to see Travis than I am Kendrick. But I know they both gonna put on a good show, so I'm super excited. So today I'm doing another reaction. This video is to Lil Yachty's. Put emphasis on Yachty, because y'all was bashing me in the comments about how I was saying Yachty. I'm sorry. I never been on a yacht. I'm sorry.
It's not
what y'all want me to do?
It's not Yachty?
No, it's not Yachty. It's Yachty.
What's the difference?
Well, clearly, the people in the comments thought it was a difference, so I had to address that. I'm sorry that his name is complicated, and it confused me. Lil Yachty. Wait, this is on the radio. Turn it up.
Can I cut it off?
That was her being me. Okay. So anyway, turn it down so I don't get copyrighted. Like I was saying, I'm doing a video on the Lil Yachty's Bring It Back. And I didn't watch no other videos about this. I saw a very small snippet. And I was like, stop, I gotta make a video. Cause it's a different video. Y'all just seeing the reaction. So go down, click that subscribe button to become a teacup. I almost have 1,000 of you guys, and that's my goal for the year, to have 1,000 teacups. I'm halfway there, y'all, more than halfway. I got like 400 more to go. So yeah, give this video a big thumbs up. If you are a senior, or if you're gonna be a senior, you know, you can thumbs this up too, you know, cause seniors is where it's at. Class of 2017. Okay, let's just get right on into this video. How this goes, I got my headphones and I got the video. I'm gonna put the video like down here somewhere so y'all can see the video. Yeah, I don't have a viewfinder, so I'm gonna stay in focus this time. Stay in focus. Alright, so I'm gonna start the video in 3, 2, 1. Okay. Go ahead, turn it.
I just want to close.
Whoa, his suit is like all green.
I just wanna breathe.
And I don't know how to do
this. Breathe your air. Look at
I
her
just
edges.
Wanna take you home and show you all.
Okay.
I know
I like the pastel vibe.
Bring it back.
So, this was like an old school prime, I'm guessing. And she's supposed to be the prime queen. Okay, Lil Yachty. No.
No.
I appreciate the guy with the hair wrap on though. Oh, why did? Maybe he didn't get to go to prom, and it's supposed to be like a reenactment of what he thought it would be like. He got them glasses on. He was like Chucky from the Rugrats.
All the sand in your toes, all your friends hating hoes. They just mad that we be going.
I feel like he ain't rapping on the beat. Oh, I thought that guy was Cedric the Entertainer. What are you doing with her dress? I can't even understand what you're saying.
I've been missing your spell. I've been missing the way you raise hell. I've been missing the way your stories tell. I mean,
oh, we pushed off the camera. It's gonna be me on prom night. Let me get some pictures about myself.
Wait till I see you. Watch how I kiss it. Kiss it and squeeze it. I just wanna please it. We're starting
out. Okay, hold up. That ain't got nothing to do with prom.
I need you to love me.
Why he disrespecting all this food? Like, I'm starving and he just stepping on all the pastries.
Oh.
I know you happy where you are, but you was happier with me. All the times at
the love boat, get it? Love boat, love boat, get it? Oh, he said we be gold, not we be gold. That's how they look. They clean though, they super nice. I bet he got on two different types of green with his
food.
I don't like all this auto tune, like he's drowning it out. Oh, look at his real life. Oh, what is he doing? So all the girls have on crowns, like more than one of them. That's gonna be me. I'm gonna wear a crown even if I don't wear a crown queen. Oh, what is it?
You need to bring it back to my life, girl. You need to bring it back to my life, girl.
Oh, my promise is split. Like, look, they had a lot of fun. I wonder if he really can play the saxophone. Like, can Lil Yachty really play the saxophone? Can Lil Yachty, wow, my gosh. Can Lil Yachty really play the guitar? Can he really drive in a Back to the Future car? What? So many questions. Can you really be at four places at one time?
You've been gone for too long.
Did she have on pants for prom? She's a baddie. Oh, in front of her daddy.
You've been gone for too long.
Oh, that's where the. Okay. I'm seeing. So that is end of the video. I actually liked it. I thought the video itself was pretty lit. I was paying more attention to the visuals than the song. The song is complete garbage. Like, it's like one of those songs you just like you don't really take it seriously. But it got a million views in a week. But I think that's just because of the pastel colors. It gives you an old school vibe. You know, it's prom time. So I think he was very strategic in putting out this video, because a lot of people went to prom or on their way to prom, like me. So just releasing it around prom time and having a prom theme, that was really smart. Y'all probably didn't catch that, but that was really smart of him. Yeah, the song is not anything that's like, oh my gosh, go download it. Now, if you want to download a song by Lil Yachty, I would recommend Peekaboo, because that's jam. But yeah, this video, the video was really nice, but the song is just like, you could live without it. You really could live without it. But I hope my prom is that lit, because like they had a bunch of fun. I cannot wait to my prom. I can't wait to the prom vlog. Like, the prom vlog is really going to be the best video you've ever seen in your life. So just stay tuned for that. Go down, click that subscribe button so you will never miss another video from me. Give this video a big thumbs up, because I put it together for you guys, and I got a bunch more videos coming up. So yeah, until next Friday, bye.